We leave you this Sunday below the surface of Vortex Spring in Florida, a home to fish and the occasional eel.